Dan says hello to all of you who wants to see Corcoaia Gorges, Băile Herculane and Turnul Severin. The distance between God's Bridge and Corcoaia Gorges is 50 kilometers and is covered in 1 hour and 20 minutes on the County Road 670 to Baia de Aramă. From here, we continue on the National Road 67D for 34 kilometers, where we will turn right on the 66A National Road to Cernăsat. Even if the National Road 66A, on which we will drive a few kilometers, is shit and the case are not longer than 300 meters, it is worth the effort to get there, where you will see a wonder of nature, a rock sculpture known to very few people. Legend says that in the area there was a dragon that fought Jovan Jorgovan, outlaw and famous hunter who lived before the 18th century. Most important caves in Mehedinți, Cerna, Orșova, Tismana, Baia de Aramă, appearing in folklore as his places to hide. At the end of the fight, Jovan cut off the dragon's head, which, with its last strength, tried to escape, writhing among the rocks and thus leaving with its tail the traces we admire today. You can't stay here overnight if you don't have your own tent. Corcoaia Gorges, Băile Herculane, is a road of 42 kilometers and is covered in an hour and a quarter on the pseudo-national road 66A and then on the national road 67D. Băile Herculane is a very old resort with many natural factors. Climate of intramontane depression with sub-Mediterranean influences, sedative indifferent, isothermal and hyperthermal mineral waters, 38 to 60 degrees Celsius, weakly radioactive, hypotonic with different chemical compositions, sulfurous, chlorinated, calcium, sodium and oligominerals with treatment possibilities. Aerohelioterapy, thermal baths in outdoor pool, sulfurous and salty thermal baths in covered valves and pools, refreshments for internal treatment with mineral waters, hydrothermotherapy and sauna, electrotherapy, kinetotherapy, hydrokinetotherapy, and from where you can make trips to the ruins of the Roman Imperial Bath, the Outlaw's Cave, the Steam Cave and the White Cross. The route we will follow to visit Grotta Haiducilor, English the Outlaw's Cave, is marked with a blue triangle and it is a semi-circuit between Băile Herculane and Hotel Roman. The entrance to the route is made in the resort near the Diana Tree Spring. At this point begins a path that climbs in serpentines. Shortly after leaving, the path separates. On the left, we continue towards the Coronin Plateau, while our route continues on the right. We pass by the Munk Spring and turn right towards the Yellow Tower. From Yellow Tower, Foișorul Galben opens a beautiful panorama with the Cerna Valley and the Mehedis Mountains. We continue on the level curve to the Steam Grotto, where the view is opens up again. From here, we start to descend in white serpentines. We pass the Grotta Haiducilor and then we go out to the asphalt road near Hotel Roman. We leave Băile Herculane to Drobeta Turnu Severin on the National Road 67D for 2 or 3 kilometers, after which we enter on the National Road 6 to the left. After 10 kilometers, we stop to admire the Turkish aqueduct in the village of Topleț, built by the Ottomans to receive the city of Orșova and other localities next to the Austrian Empire. Then we can cross Cerna River and enter in the village to see the water mills of Topleț. From Topleț, we still have 31 kilometers to drive to Trajan's Bridge in Drobeta Turnu Severin. Trajan's Bridge was a 1,134.5 meters bridge built by Apollodorus of Damascus, the architect of the column, between 103 and 105 to facilitate the access of the Roman legions to Dacia to conquer it. The Roman camp Drobeta was the first stone fortress built in Dacia between 103 and 105 by Emperor Trajan, a defense camp and an important military and political center built to be house for the 500 soldiers guarding the bridge. You can still see the foundation rebuilt by Constantine the Great and on an area of 2 hectares with 4 side gates, houses, barracks, weapons, depots, streets, and in the center of the camp the building of the praetor, the commander, where the Emperor Trajan himself stopped in the winter of the year 105. In the western part of the camp, on the edge of the Danube, you can see the ruins of the Roman bath. Bricks with the stamp of the 5th Macedonian Legion were found in the walls, a sign of the time of the construction of the bath, the camp and the bridge. The rooms of the bath that have been preserved were in the classical succession, Tepidarium, Laconicum and Caldarium. The medieval fortress of Severin was built by the Jonc Knights between 1247 and 1250. If you are tired, you can spend the night at the Continental Hotel, where you will pay 150 lei for a night in a double. We will not go to bed before taking a 1 kilometer long walk on Carol the First Boulevard to Orșova until the roundabout, where we will admire the model of Trajan's Bridge. A cheaper accommodation would be Yoji Pension on Calea Timișoarei number 173, 2 kilometers from the roundabout to Orșova, where the price is 100 lei per night. Thank you for being with me. Next episode will be about the objectives between Turnu Severin and Nerei Gorges.